Thank you, Rebecca. It's a testimony time. Today I will be the translator. I'm ready.
Okay, thank you, Angel. The article was provided by Pastor Rudy Holland.
今天的见证由 Rudy Holland 牧师提供。
We live in a godless world with wickedness all around us.
我们生活在一个悖逆的时代，邪恶无处不在。
We all have a tendency to complain and allow the sinfulness of the world to cause us to be discouraged.
我们都有抱怨，罪恶的时代使我们灰心丧气。
As I was reading Exodus chapter 23, verses 23 to 33, I noted how God was leading his people into the land of a people who knew not their God.
当我读到出埃及记23章23节至33节时，我留意到神如何带领他的子民进入一个没有人认识神的地方。
In reading these verses, I was encouraged that God promised to bless them in the land so long as they kept themselves from the gods of the pagan.
在阅读这些经节时，我备受感动，因为神应许赐福于他们所住的那地，只要求他们远离异教徒、偶像。
You shall not bow down to their gods, nor serve them, nor do their works, but you shall utterly overthrow them and break down their images.
你不可跪拜他们的神，不可效法，不可侍奉他，也不可效法他们的行为，却要把神像进行拆毁，打碎他们的柱像。
And you shall serve the Lord your God, and he shall bless your bread and your water, and I will take sickness from you. Verses 24 and 25.
你们要侍奉耶和华你们的神，他必赐福于你的粮与你的水，也必从你们中间除去疾病。出埃及记24节25节。
My thoughts for today are for us who know the Lord to be vigilant and faithful to live for the Lord in the middle of this wicked world.
今天我分享的主题是让我们这些认识神的人，在这个邪恶的时代中保持警惕，并忠心为神而活。
I know it is difficult to stand for righteousness when all around us are lifestyles that violate biblical principles.
我知道，当我们周围的生活方式都违背圣经原则时，
We are not called to destroy these people, but to love them and seek to win them to Christ.
我们很难坚持正义。神呼召我们，不是要摧毁这些人，而是要爱他们，并努力赢得他们的心，归向基督。
However, we must never become accepting of their sin.
然而，我们绝不能接受他们的罪恶。
Most of us have family or friends that are living lives that challenge the standards of our faith.
我们大多数人的家人或朋友的生活方式正在挑战着我们的信仰标准。
We must not bow to their sin and excuse it.
我们绝不能向他们的罪恶低头，并为其辩解。
We must declare sin to be sin.
我们必须宣告，罪恶就是罪恶。
We do not need to be confrontational But we must stand for what is right.
我们不需要对抗，但我们必须坚持信仰。
The best way to say this is we must love the sinner but hate the sin.
贝斯特说："我们必须爱罪人，但恨恶罪恶。"
In Exodus, the people of God were to destroy the wicked.
在出埃及记中，神的子民要消灭罪人。
We are to seek to destroy the sin, but not the sinner.
我们要寻求消灭罪恶，但不是罪人。
It is the gospel that can and will change the heart of the wicked.
福音能够并且将会改变罪人的心。
Thus, you and I must carry the gospel to these wicked people that have no love for the Bible, nor the God of the Bible.
因此，你我必须将福音传给这些不爱圣经、也不读圣经和不爱神的罪人。
We must see the darkness of these days as an opportunity for the light of the gospel to shine.
我们必须把这些黑暗的日子看作是福音之光照耀的机会。
These days could be days of great harvest of souls.
这些日子可能是灵魂大收割的日子。
We live in a mission field, and all of us must be missionaries, bringing the good news of the gospel.
我们活着的使命就是把福音的好消息带给所有人。
May God use us to reach many with the gospel of Christ.
愿神使用我们，将基督的福音传与更多人。
God bless you and have a great day. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem.
愿神保佑你，祝你有美好的一天，为耶路撒冷的和平祈祷。Amen. Thank you,
Amen.
Rebecca.
Thank you.
Please lead us read the Lord's Prayer. 请大家开麦跟读。
The Lord's Prayer.
The Lord's Prayer.
Our Father in heaven,
Our Father in
heaven,
hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come.
Your
kingdom
come.
Your will be done.
Your will be done
on earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread. And forgive us our debts. As we also have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not into temptation. But deliver us from the evil one.
Deliver us from the evil one.
Amen.
Amen.